don't be afraid. You'll just find love and healing, tremendous healing. And it's the beginning of a wonderful journey from darkness into the light and into healing.